Gilroy Gardens, previously named Bonfante Gardens, is an amusement park in Gilroy, California, where tourists can experience more than just fun rides, but educational exhibits as well. The park contains many exhibits, such as Claudia's Garden, the Monarch Garden, the Pinnacles Rock Maze, and the very impressive Bonfante Falls, where Michael Bonfante personally placed each one of the more than 575 rocks.
Kids in the street, but not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind pretending not?
This park really was Michael Bonfante's legacy. He put so much time and effort to make the park a beautiful family-friendly park where people of all ages can spend the day admiring his hard work while having fun. Seeing the family that Michael comes from, it is easy to see where he gets this vision.
Michael Bonfante comes from a family with a history of groundbreaking ideas. In 1944, Michael's father, Mike Bonfante, built the first American hotel in Acapulco, Mexico. Michael's uncle, John Bonfante, also possessed the same risk-taking spirit. In 1957, he built the first fly-in resort in Baja California. Michael proudly refers to his family's risk-taking spirit as the Bonfante genetic flaw.
Michael and Claudia Bonfante were already the owners of one of the most successful supermarket chains in California, Rady's Foods. When their park was created, the land was used as a retreat for employees in the Rady's Food chain to take their families on picnics. But once Michael discovered Axel Erlandson's tree circus on Ripley's Believe It or Not, his plan for the park changed.
Lifelong mission, just listen every day like a snapshot taken. If you live, you can learn.
Because life is like a slideshow. All the places I go and all the things that I know through all the highs and lows. Because life is like a slideshow and all the things that I've seen and all the things that I've dreamed. You can't take away from me.
When Michael learned that Axel Erlandson had found a way to transform trees into contorted and beautiful works of art, he had to take part in it. Michael decided that the best way to satisfy his deep desire to own big trees was to start a business selling them. Tree Haven was then created and relocated twice due to water issues before finding its current home in Gilroy Gardens. Years later, Michael found Erlandson's circus trees in danger of death after Erlandson's death in
1964.
Michael's love for trees is clearly shown through his actions. In 1985, Michael expanded his Raley Employee Park into its current size of 536 acres and had trees imported from all over the globe, including Holland and Italy, as well as rocks from Idaho and Montana. Michael's vision was finally beginning to take shape.
Michael was faced with one of his biggest decisions in 1998. After building up the Raley's Foods chain to 27 stores and 2,500 employees, Michael realized that he could not afford to simultaneously run his stores and build Bonfante Gardens. He decided to sell his stores and put the proceeds into a community trust, which would ensure the park's opening.
Mark Primick, led a valiant effort to save the 70 wooden wonders, and in the end, only 31 survived. In 1985, Michael Bonfante moved the trees to Bonfante Gardens in Gilroy, California. In 2001, Bonfante Gardens had its grand opening and was operated by a local volunteer board of directors. In 2006, the Paramounts Company purchased the park and is currently the owner of all land and assets. In 2007, the park was renamed Gilroy Gardens to help identify it with its location.
Michael's passion and love for nature is evident in every single tiny detail of the park. He purposely ensured that anything that was man-made would give way to nature, which explains why paths within the park bend around rocks and trees rather than going through them. There's a place called Kokomo. That's where you wanna go to get away from it all. Bodies in the sand. Tropical drink melting in your hand.
What Michael is most proud of is the waterfalls in his park. Michael personally helped build Bonfante Falls, which feature complex designs and represent the five major styles of waterfalls in nature: tumbling, sheeting, cascading, freefall, and split. When asked of his most memorable moment, Michael simply stated that it was every little victory along the way. I did what it took to create my dream. Michael was successful in making his dream a reality. He created a park that perfectly combines the fun of rides with the beauty of his trees. Michael Bonfante has made a wonderful impact on Gilroy, California.